Hi friend, this is Gurvinder Singh and you are watching my YouTube channel Angry Science. Today I am going to discuss a topic that is climate. How the climate is different from multimeter. The climate can measure all value that multimeter can measure. What it can measure a current without removing the connection of that particular wire. So we just need to put a clamp on that wire and we will able to measure its current. So we have advantage in case of clamp meter. So clamp meter working, how the clamp meter will work? The clamp meter work on the principle of mutual induction. So this principle is also used by a transformer. So you can say it's just like a small transformer. Now you can see here there is a one wire is inside this the clamp of the clamp meter. So what will happen, the current, alternating current is flowing inside it. So this alternating current will cause to produce a magnetic field or varying magnetic field. When this varying magnetic field is cross this conductor, so the EMF is produced inside it. So when this EMF is going to this unit, that is current to voltage conversion unit, so in that unit we will just amplify the value because the current producing here is very less, so it is not able to, we will get its value, so just we amplify it. After this we send this value to the rectifying circuit. The rectifying circuit main purpose or the main work is to convert this AC supply into DC, because we can measure, we convert this DC into DC supply and then we will send to the analog to digital conversion circuit, because the DC supply gives us an analog circuit but we want it's a digital conversion, so it will convert into digital digital value and it will send to the display circuit and we will get the value of current on display. So if the current is increased here, the strong magnetic field produce, varying magnetic field produce due to this, more EMF or the more current produce, AC current produce, and at last we will get the more value. So this is the simple working principle of clamp meter and how to use clamp meter. The clamp meter is simple to use. Just open the clamp and put inside, put one wire inside and we will get the value here, what the current is flowing in that particular wire we will get. Keep one thing in mind, at one time put only wire, if you put two wire you will get the wrong reading. So always put one wire and keep one thing, one more thing in mind, that while checking the current of one wire, your clamp meter must not touch to the other wire, otherwise you will get the wrong reading. This is all about the clamp meter. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel Angry Science. Thank you.